गुड इवनिंग लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, यू आर वॉचिंग न्यूज एआर। आई एम राजिक मोहम्मद, लेट्स बिगिन। Bahrain news. The Bahrain will be moving on the green level from tomorrow 23rd. Bahrain will be moving to the green level from tomorrow, according to the National Medical Task Force for Combating the Coronavirus COVID-19. Bahrain had adopted the COVID-19 orange level from Monday until Thursday to mark Arafah and Eid al-Adha holidays based on restrictions announced earlier for the protection of health and safety of citizens and residents. When the rolling average percentage of positive cases out of test carried out is below 2% for 14 days, the followers from orange alert level implemented during the Arafah and Eid al-Adha holidays, a precaution move announced by the task force. Maintain social distancing, wear a mask and indoor public areas. Adhere to all precaution measures detailed within the green alert level. The following activities are vaccinated and non-vaccinated individuals. And ladies and gentlemen, please follow the government guideline and stay safe. So thank you for watching News AR. For more news, subscribe to the channel, click the bell icon. See you on other news.